Getting ready to take the TGV, they call it here, to Paris. It was a very pleasant trip, where people are nice, it doesn't hurt to speak the language. The wine, man, the wine was excellent, I can't complain at all. And I wish I could stay a bit longer. My train is coming right now. Fast. Oh yeah.
Charle De Gaulle TGV. Changement de train pour la direction de Strasbourg, départ 12h54. Avant de descendre, assurez-vous de ne rien oublier. Toute l'équipe TGV vous souhaite une agréable journée.
Boeing. Yeah, that's what we're drinking right now. How much does it cost? I don't know. It has a smoky atmosphere. It is very nice. I'm having that with this. I'm beating the shrimp. Not the butter. Drinking some port right now. Look at that. I've been teased. Three course meal. American Airlines from Paris to New York.
We wish all our passengers were like him.
Thank you so very much. Very kind of you, sir. Well, here we go. Drinking wine and gives you with a little spotlight, I guess. Yes, indeed. This is the port that you just saw on that little bottle earlier. Oh my goodness, now what they brought me. Oh, cheese cracker. Trying to spoil a man here. That's great.
Chocolate?
Oh, Lord of mercy.
I think it's just white chocolate.
Two, and what's this one here? You don't know. On my way to Tokyo last time, or on my way back from Tokyo?
Going to Tokyo.
Going to Tokyo, I met this beautiful entity over here. So check this out. Who actually gave me her time and watch my live clips on my computer. As an artist, the most important thing is support. How many times you do a show? You invite your friends, they're like, hey, what time is the show? Oh, I'm there at 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock. I'll be there, bro. They don't show up, okay? So that is what I'm talking about, the beauty of having somebody who's giving you the time to check you out, say, you know what, I like what you do. Keep doing what you're doing, dude. Yeah, till next time.